हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू द गेम रडार। और आज हम कंटिन्यू करेंगे अपना 8th वीडियो फॉर हेलब्लेड सेनुआ सेक्रीफाइस। इससे पहले हम क्रॉस कर चुके थे फोर्ट, शैडो के गॉड ने हमें नीचे गिरा दिया और हम मार चुके हैं। अब हमें इल्यूजन्स आ रहे हैं अपने पुराने टाइम के डेलियंस के बारे में।
Sigmund's sister trades shapes with a sorceress, and in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy and finds him strong and fearless, and so they go to take their vengeance on King Siggeir. Luck is not on their side. They're captured. And Siggeir has them buried alive.
से तो आए थे शायद हम। खींचो के बाद चलना है। सॉरी डर रखा है। पहले इसकी सुन लूं फिर चलूं शार्ट पे।
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the graveyard. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin.
Chill.
A king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. Cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword, Tyrfing.
Strange that we go to such lengths to bury death.
गए. चाहत है भाई.
She learns where her father is buried. Her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrion.
Good, you can hear him.
Hereford disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors. Soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires.
कैसा पजल है यार ये.
Flames I passed through were real enough. Down the Northmen to hell.
Thank you.
निकल आए।
Fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Come, child, take my hand. Come. Say more.
I am leaving.
Escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Okay. इससे तो बाहर आ गया। नेक्स्ट रूट के पास चलना है। एक सोर्स के लिए हमें इतना सारे पजल सॉल्व करने हैं। नीचे चलना है। यहाँ से भी नहीं है रास्ता। यहाँ से है कि नहीं? तीन तो सामने सामने है। एक चलो याले में चलते हैं।
Sigrun's sister trades shapes with sorcerers, and in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sylfiotli.
ओके तो इस वाले को हम कंटिन्यू करेंगे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में। कंटेंट अच्छा लगा हो तो लाइक कर देना, सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना चैनल को। थैंक यू।